We've been talking about this, guys, for a while, that we have felt all along that the Nationals match up with any team in the National League, maybe anybody in the American League as well. And FP, now that gets put to the test, because this is the ultimate test against a team in the league with the most wins. And our guys are coming off a big-time high after that wild card win.
Yeah, and they played their way into the National League Division Series for the first time. It's always been weighed around with the best record in baseball or a 98-win team. And now the Dodgers, with 106 wins, had to be that team to wait around. They haven't played a meaningful game in a month. Yeah. So now all of a sudden the Dodgers have to go full throttle.
Right.
And the Nats used to have to find a way to do that. Now they've won 9 in a row. They're coming off maybe their biggest win as a franchise ever in the wild card victory. They had a workout last night. So they have all the momentum. And I've been saying this for a while. The pressure's on the Dodgers. They've been to the World Series 2 years in a row. Anything but a parade in Los Angeles is a bad year for these guys, believe it or not,
right,
because they've set the standards so high. So I feel like they're playing, the Nats that I'm pointing their dugout right now, they're playing with house money. They're playing free and easy. Now all of a sudden the Dodgers have to gear up for a meaningful game. We'll see what happens.
And of course it's Patrick Corbin, the lefty, and you think about the Dodgers and think about their great left-handed batters. Muncy, Bellinger, Chuck Peterson's had a good year. Big news comes out this afternoon, about an hour ago. Davey Martinez walks right up to the table in the press conference room and says Steven Strasburg will start game two, and he's going for it here no matter what happens in game one.
Yeah, I like that he's going. I like that Steven Strasburg said, I want the ball. And he went to Davey Martinez and said, I want the ball. The 35 pitches the other day in the wild card game, but he warmed up two or three times. So you have to say, did he throw like 60 or 70 pitches? Those were high leverage pitches, the 35 pitches he threw. How is he going to rebound? But you can't wait around and say, is it going to be Aníbal Sanchez tomorrow or Steven Strasburg? You have to know that you're going with the guy so that he can prepare. And I love the fact that they put pressures on the Dodgers. He's owned the Dodgers this year. He put pressure on the Dodgers saying it's Strasburg.
Davey made an interesting comment as we chatted a few minutes ago on the field. He said had he known Strasburg would be ready for game two, he didn't know it at the time he put the roster together, he might have an extra position player than he does now, maybe an Andrew Stevenson. But hey, when you get Strasburg ready, that also means Max could come back for game three. It could be Sanchez for game three. I tell you, Davey has great options when it comes to who he puts out there.
And it could be Strasburg for game five. And that's another advantage to having him pitch game two. But I'm going to go on a limb right now and say there is going to be no game five. The Nats take care of this before game five. Nobody's picking the Nats. Everybody's picking the Dodgers. I got the Nats in four.
All right. I'll go with you on that. Just for teamwork's sake. I'm not a predictor, but hey, I'm along for the ride just like you are. The Nats offense against this really good pitching staff. Some guys have to do a little more than they did Tuesday night.
Yeah, I mean, but you're still facing a good pitcher today when you're talking about their guy. And he's a guy that's either hit or miss. You got to make him throw strikes. When he's locked in, he's dialed. He throws 97. He's a power fastball. But his last five or six outings, he hasn't been the guy he was as an all-star this year.
I tell you guys, Davey got a lot of compliments after the way he managed game one. I like the way he managed the press conference today with the Strasburg announcement. We'll see what effect that has both tonight and on the rest of the series.